And breaking news tonight in Cumberland County, all Vineland public school buildings will be closed tomorrow. A district spokesperson says it's because of a threat that's circulating on social media about a possible school shooting. The Vineland Police Department is investigating. There will be no virtual classes tomorrow. We're told decisions regarding Friday's courses will be made and shared tomorrow.